You faced the monster inside of you and you fought back. You risked everything to be a better man. And you can be. You are. You may not see it, but I do. I believe in you, Spike.
100+ years. There's only one thing I've ever been sure of. You.
When I say I love you, it's not because I want you. It's because I can't have you. It has nothing to do with me. I love what you are. I've seen your kindness and your strength. I've seen the best and the worst of you. And I understand with perfect clarity exactly where you are. You're a hell of a woman.
What you did for me and Don, that was real.
You never loved me. You know that I'm a monster, but you treat me like a man.